That's what he needs Eric Selvig for.
Selvig?
He's an astrophysicist.
He's a friend.
Loki has him under some kind of spell. Along with one of ours.
I want to know why Loki let us take him. He's not leading an army from here.
I don't think we should be focusing on Loki. That guy's brain is a bag full of cats. You could smell crazy on him.
Have care how you speak. Loki is beyond reason, but he is of Asgard. And he is my brother.
He killed 80 people in 2 days.
He's adopted.